Hi, I'm PJ Lynch. I've been asked to do a painting for an exhibition. The brief I was given was that I have to choose a painting that I like, a historical painting, and do an updated version of it. So I've chosen Vermeer's A Girl with a Pearl Earring, and my update on that well-known image is that I'm going to do a boy with a blue baseball cap. If I'm doing a picture of a child, I always tend to work from photographs. You just can't get them to sit still. This little guy's 4 years old, and I think I was lucky to get such a striking image of him, and it ties in very nicely with Vermeer's picture. Then the next step is that I trace the image onto my board, and then I get started painting.
Keeping a close eye on my reference material, both the Vermeer painting and my own photographs, I then start to block in the light and dark areas. I've speeded this bit up a bit so you can see the process of me laying down the paint more clearly. Here I'm quickly blocking in the blue hat. This isn't the way that Vermeer would have done it. He actually built his colour up with layers of glazing. The Girl with the Pearl Earring is unique among Vermeer's paintings in that it has a simple black background. The eyes in Vermeer's painting are so engaging, so involving. I really worked hard to try and achieve something like his effect. And there's the finished painting.